Good morning, coaches. Welcome to Quick Start New Coach Success Facebook Posting Training. So you're a new coach. So one of the things I'm going to talk about today in this new coach welcome email with a series of five training videos, specifically this video, I don't want to overwhelm you or give you too much information, but talk to you about Facebook posting. Facebook is the main means right now, even from 2011 to right now, that we have been using to promote, expand, and meet people to help with our Team Beachbody business. So we're going to talk specifically about three things, and it's called the three R's, and I'll post them in the comments below, but it's being real, being relatable, and being a resource. So first and foremost, the thing that I want you guys to know is you need to make sure that your Facebook page is public. So make sure that your Facebook is public so that your post can be seen by anybody, public to the entire world. The next thing that you need to make sure that you do is make sure that you have a profile picture that people can see who you are, and make sure that you're smiling. So make sure that you're smiling in your Facebook profile picture so that people can see who you are, because people aren't going to reach out to somebody if they can't tell who you are. There's a lot of creepers out there in this world right now, so you need to make sure that you show who you are and you smile. Smile. People who smile are more approachable. The next thing I want you to make sure that you do is make your banner to represent something that you, like who you are as a person. So mine says faith, family, and fitness, and it has a picture of things I believe in. It has a picture of my family. So make sure your profile is public. Make sure that you have a profile picture that shows who you are, and make sure that your banner picture is something that represents you and who you are, so that people can see that and have something to relate with to you in the first place. So guys, this is the way that I've been able to meet a lot of people. Now, there's gonna be tons of training. You're a brand new coach, and we wanna give you the basics just to get started. In our team calls, trainings, and webinars, we teach how to use a blog, a YouTube, Instagram account, Pinterest, LinkedIn, all these different platforms we have training on, but you don't need to worry about those right now. We can expand into those as you go. So we're going to focus primarily on Facebook posting. So with that being said, we're going to start first with real, relatable, and then resources. You have to be real on Facebook. Many of you guys have not been posting on Facebook very often. Some of you have, so it's going to be different for each and every one of you guys, but we want you to start out with posting three times a day on your page. Now here's the thing, you're not gonna just be posting selfies of your Shakeology, posting pictures of you doing your fitness, and all fitness related stuff. Because, let's be honest, the goal of Facebook is for you to relate to people that have common interests as you. Yes, our number one goal is to find people that need help with health and fitness, that need help in their life in some way or another. And let's face it, many people, almost all people, get into this place where they have a job that gets overwhelming, and they have kids, and life begins to change, and they become unhealthy and unhappy. Our goal with Facebook and as a coach is to find these people, connect with them, and then offer them a solution, which is the Beachbody Challenge, which is getting someone into the Beachbody On Demand year access, getting them onto a nutrition plan, and getting them you as their coach. But we've got to relate to them, so let's talk about being real. It is not like it's, you don't want to be look and appear to be perfect on Facebook, because nobody is, and that's not relatable. So it's important that you are real. You share the struggles you're going through. I did this video live so you could hear my child screaming in the other room. So you've got to be real with people. You've got to share, like if you're a new mom and you're not getting enough sleep because the baby's waking all night, that's what you share about, because that's relatable. If you're going through an injury like I am right now, share about it, because that's real, that's relatable, that's something that you're going through. If you are, you know, the more that you get out there and you share the real trials, the real struggles that you have, the more you're going to be able to connect with somebody, build trust, build rapport with somebody, so you can go on to help them. So it's not wrong to go out and post a picture of your shake or a picture you doing your workout, but don't do copy and pasted images of deals, promotions. Never put links to a product on your Facebook page. That is not where you make a sale. You are now a CEO of your own business. Facebook is the way for you to present your business. So make sure that you're very aware of what you're posting, because you're going to attract people according to the way that you post and the things that you post about. So with that being said, be real. Share what you're going through, share your struggles. One of my most viewed videos is the 10 things I do every day as a coach, and my child is screaming in the background. And so that's real, and that's one of the people's favorite videos because they see that I'm just grinding on my business, running a family, and working a full-time job at the same time. So be real. Number two is be relatable. So being relatable means getting out there and kind of like what we talked about with your struggles. If you're going through a current struggle, if you're having trouble following the meal plan 100%, share that. But share how you're overcoming it. If you're struggling with overcoming a bad habit, or you're overcoming, you're having struggles and trials with one of your kids and connecting with them, or with your, or with their school, and you're trying to learn how to help them, you know, and you're studying a book and you're learning how to help them, like, share that with the world. So be relatable. And one of the things, like, as you're posting about your health and fitness and whatnot, remember that, I think this is where a lot of people go wrong, is you're so excited about health and fitness because it's changed your life, and all it is posts about health and fitness, videos about health and fitness, recipes. The thing is most people are not into that. They're not into health and fitness right now. They want to be healthier. They want to be fitter, but it's not something they're excited about right now. So you're not going to connect on them because you don't have that in common. So you need to find something you have in common with, whether it's sports or music or parenting or organizing or decorating a home. You find what you have in common, you build rapport and trust because you have that thing in common, and then by having that relationship, you talk with them, you relate with them, share how fitness has helped them, and you close that gap and find out how by asking questions in private messages on how you can help them with health and fitness, and then you can help them with that. So be relatable, be real, be relatable. And number three is be a resource. Like if you are, the ways you could be a resource are, if you are great at decorating your home and organizing, you should be talking about that. This is how I decorate a closet. This is how I organize the laundry. This is how I organize the dishes, or this is how I do this. If you're a parent and you are great at helping your kids to participate in chores and being a part of the family, and you're great at that, be a resource and teach people how to help people. Teach people how you do that. If you are great at fixing things in the home or decorating or having great ideas to decorate your home for inexpensive ways, like, share that. Be a resource to people. If you are good at home remedies, share that. If you're good at recipes, share that. If you're good at meal prepping, share that. Be a resource to people. One of the ways that I use Facebook to be a resource is when I'm reading a book, such as The Four Agreements or whatever personal development book I'm reading. I read it, I work on applying it to my life, and then I teach people and relate it to how that could help as a parent, as a father, as a spouse, as a Beachbody coach, as a business owner. So be a resource to people. Heck, you could be a movie critic, and you can relate with people about movies and talk to people and engage with people on that. And as you build that connection through that thing that you are a resource about, then you can work your way into, through private messages, on how to be a resource to them, to connect them to health and fitness. So remember that your Beachbody, your Facebook page is like your storefront. Okay, it's like your storefront. So you want to attract people into your storefront. You want to do things that bring people into your storefront to look at what you're doing, what you stand for, and what you're about. So some tips and advice as you do that is be a resource, be real, be a resource, and then be real, relatable, and be a resource. And then on top of that, one thing that's important to do is to look at people that are great at Facebook. And I'm going to name a couple of them right now that I see on our team. Keisha Fitzgerald, follow her on Facebook. She's a great way to share and be relatable and to be real and to be a resource to people. Another person that's great at that is Brigida Linford. Another person that's great is Jamie Fitzpatrick and Kim Fitzpatrick. They're also great at that. So check them out. See how they do it. And one thing to remember is never copy somebody's post, because that's not real and that's not relatable. But you can see what they do, take ideas, and then relate it in your own way or post in your own way. So one thing I want you guys to understand about Facebook as well, this is why I told you to be public. When you watch and follow these coaches that are real, relatable, and resourceful on Facebook, is that don't go comment on their posts, because how Facebook works is a complex algorithm of expanding people and connecting people across the world is when you post and comment on their, let's say you're following one of these guys to see how it is, and you comment on their post. When you do that, it opens your whole Facebook network to them. They can begin to see your friend, this person's Facebook on their newsfeed as well. So be careful about that, but it's important that you go and see what they're doing and learn from them through their example on how you can be real, relatable, and resourceful, and then apply it to your own business and life. Remember, Facebook is the way that you are able to get out in front of people. And guys, I want you guys to know it's gonna be something where you get better over time. You're gonna be able to expand and get more bold and brave and confident and do live videos, videos of you doing little parts and pieces of your workout, videos of you on a coach training call, videos of you doing all these things. But remember that at start, I wanted this to keep this simple and basic in the beginning. Facebook is your storefront. It's the place where people get to see who you are. So if you can portray how real, relatable, and resourceful you are with your talents and who you are and your personality, like, you gotta be yourself. If you're quirky and funny, you've got to find your way to message that on Facebook, to share your personality. One thing that I like to do, for example, is I like to make people laugh and share funny things on Facebook. So I do that as a way to get people to engage with it and comment and have and break a smile and get out of the routine of the mundane, not so exciting life that many people are in, and get them to laugh and to engage and to have fun. And by doing that, I open my network and I get to meet more people and expand new people. And when they like my post or comment, I get to open up the conversation, write them a private message, and that's where the real inviting happens. And one thing I want you guys to know from the beginning, I'm gonna write a post right now about the struggle I'm going through, a before picture of where I was extremely ripped, and now how I'm not so ripped because of the relatable and real problem I'm going through with a procedure I just had. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna post that on Facebook, but I'm gonna ask people for ideas on how I, and ask them to speak their opinion and share what they've done to get over their problems and their issues that they're going through. So that's one thing I want to share with you guys. Be real, be relatable, be resourceful. Make your public Facebook public. Put your Facebook profile picture up that shows you smiling and inviting. And number two, and then the last one is make a banner that shows who you are. We have more expansive Facebook training videos. You can just search on YouTube, Facebook training, expanding your market with Facebook, all kinds of things. But this is a start for you with our number one video in the new coach quick success training. And thank you guys for watching. Let me know when you've watched this video. Share with us what program, what platform you're using and have worked for you in your business. See you guys later.